I'm a living sunset, lightning in my bones. It pushed me to the edge, but my will is stone. Cause I believe in a better way. Fools will be fools and wise will be wise, but I will look this world straight in the eyes. Cause I believe in a better way.
At the time, 4 years out of law school, recently married and generally impatient with life. A seat in the Illinois legislature had opened up, and several friends suggested that I run, thinking that my work as a civil rights lawyer and contacts from my days as a community organizer would make me a viable candidate. After discussing it with my wife, I entered the race and proceeded to do what every first-time candidate does. I talked to anyone who would listen. I went to block club meetings and church socials, beauty shops and barber shops. If two guys were standing on a corner, I would cross the street to hand them campaign literature. And everywhere I went, I'd get some version of the same two questions. Where'd you get that funny name? And then, you seem like a nice enough guy. Why do you want to go into something dirty and nasty like politics? In response, I would usually smile and nod and say that I understood the skepticism, but that there was, and always had been, another tradition to politics. A tradition that stretched from the days of the country's founding to the glories of the civil rights movement. A tradition based on the simple idea that we have a stake in each other, and that what binds us together is greater than what drives us apart. And that if enough people believe in the truth of that proposition and act on it, then we might not solve every problem, but we can get something meaningful done.